Show me what you have. There's something here about magic. I've seen your youngest son, Leon.
Really? He's alive then?
Yes. He's living in a hut north of the town.
That fills me with joy. Thank you for sharing this news. I hope he watches out for wild animals. The forest is very dangerous and he was always the weakest.
Now you know about all of your sons.
Yes. Without your help, I would have remained in the dark. You're a good man in bad times. I wish your path ahead to be a safe one.
Show me your goods. Let's trade. Let's trade. Let's trade.
You'd better not be trying to nick anything.
I have other things to do.
I can't help you anymore.
What do you want? You've got what you wanted, now leave me alone. Do you have anything to trade?
What can you teach me?
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Here's some more ore. I'm ready to study the second runic seal.
Let me study you.
I have completed the studies I needed to tackle the second runic seal.
And your mind is open. I shall clear the way for you to channel your life force. The second seal will no longer bar your path. But two more remain.
Master, I need scrolls. I have the cold heart of a bog buddy, as he requested.
Good. I shall reduce the price of your training.
Let's trade.
I need more mana. No mana.
can't cast without mana.
Thank you.
No mana.
can't cast without mana. No mana. Who could teach me to pick locks? I need more mana. Oh. Who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
No manner.
This is what I need. Who could teach me to pick locks?